Pennsylvania native and Golden Globe winner Michael Keaton is making an appeal for a bear named Bosco at Pymatuning Deer Park. Keaton demanding that the bear be transferred to a reputable sanctuary. PETA supplying this video. However, the owner of Pymatuning Park says that these pictures are misleading. Rochelle Shankey, the owner of the park, says that they've removed 80% of the enclosure cement ground and improved the outdoor space for Bosco, which he has access to 24 hours a day. Bosco is 24 years old, twice the age of his life expectancy. Shankey says that he also just had his USDA focus inspection, and they are held under the same standards as the Cleveland Zoo and also in compliance with 3 licensing agencies. She also says the professional vet staff at the park fears that moving Bosco at this age would be lethal.